All right, re-recording now. Shine down. All right, I'll break bad radio. Yeah. How about a better version? How about a big boom version of every card in there? All right, guys, good luck. Let's get those divisions randomized. Second half of Immaculate at 10:59 in the East on the 29th day of March. Almost April, guys. Almost April Fool's Day. All right, we're going to go five times on the divisions. I go three and I go add. Three is the baseline number, then I add to that whatever the dice roll is. So that's five times. Good luck, all. Two, three. We'll do the divisions first. And that's five. AFC South down to AFC North. And boom. AFC South, AFC North. And now let's mix up the names, guys. Good luck. Three plus the Haas ones, five more. So eight total. Eight total clicks. All right, Michael, good luck, my man. You got three spots. Kevin C. with one. Ernie B. with one. Lucas J. with two. And Eric, thanks for jumping in there, man, and helping us get that number eight spot. Let's mix them up and match them up. May the Fox be with you all. That's three, four, five, six, seven, and one more. That's eight. All right, Michael, down to Ernie. There they are. Boom and boom. All right. Michael, AFC South, NFC South, and AFC East. Eric, NFC North, Lucas, NFC East, and AFC West. Kevin, NFC West for you. Ernie, AFC North. Eric in the NFC North, I think I got them covered, but I'll print them out for you guys and show them to you in black and white. Any trades are welcome now. You guys are welcome to trade either teams or full divisions. Okay, there they are. All right. Hawkeyes, number one. Hawkeyes. You know that. Yeah, it is a great song, isn't it? How about a better version? That's, I think that was on their first CD, man. Kevin and I saw them in concert. They came to Cleveland. Who were they? They played Three Doors Down, didn't they? They opened for Our Lady Peace. Yeah, Our Lady Peace. It was Shinedown, Our Lady Peace, and Three Doors Down. There might have been another one, but we heard Fly from the Inside, and we're like, man, these guys are good. They rocked the house. I mean, I just got to see Shinedown a couple of really small venues, once in Columbus. And that was back when... back when Brent Smith had, like, long red hair. It was weird. All right, let's get these little boxes open. AFC West is on the trading block. Sounds like the NFC North is not up for trade. AFC West for the AFC North is up for consideration. That big boom here. So Lucas, are you gonna trade with Ernie then? That's a done deal then. Okay, thanks guys. AFC West for AFC North. So AFC West goes to Ernie. AFC North. It's Lucas. All right, guys, got it done. One trade in the books. Michael, here you go, man. Michael, you have both of the Yeah, you do. You got both of the Souths and the AFC East. Eric, yeah, man. Well, we'll mail you something that we'll mail. I can mail it to you anyway. Gotcha. All right. Any other trades? Trading floor is open. All right, Fox. All right, Fox. Let's get some booms. The Fox Redding. He's creeping around there. Vito, it is, man. Same day. I don't know what's up with that.
Prizzo.
And Museum Baseball on the same day as of now. All right, Yen's ready.
I said that. That's just because it was. That's it.
All right, guys. There they are. One last look. Let's get to see some cards. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, it is possible it could get knocked back again. I kind of hope one of them does, because that's just too, that's a lot of high-end stuff on one day, but it'll be fun. It'll be fun to bust it. All right. Good luck. Yeah. All right, yeah. That's why we need some skillet. Not gonna die. Here we go! Oh, Kevin with a trade proposal. Let me see if we can get a... I'll wait till we get a response. NFC West for NFC South. Michael, what do you think, man? NFC West for NFC South. Michael says no. All right. Sorry, Kevin. Good try to get it in there, though. All right. Here we go. Box number one. First card. Ooh. Well, it's a limited edition card because you know what? This will be the only immaculate Jake Locker ever made. Jake Locker, with retirement. Okay. Locker. 58 of 99. There we go. All right, get some lights on the subjects. Next hit. Kenny Kansas still. 12 of 25. NFC South. Michael, first hit. 12 out of 25. Low number. Huge patch. Jersey relic. Next up. Emmanuel Sanders, 18 out of 25, another big swimming pool. And AFC West, E-Bud, AFC West hitting. Emmanuel, turning a good performance this year. Next up, oh, we got a quad. Wow, two of them are Ravens and two of them are 49ers. AFC North is Lucas. NFC West, Kevin. Man, we got to randomize it, guys. Gots to random. Quad. Super Bowl 2012 is kind of the commemoration right there. Next it. Stoppers. Kadeem. Harry Carey. Holy Chicago. Oh, 2 of 99. Eric. NFC North. Bam. Mini cardboard dick. Mojo. Kadeem Carey Bears. Rookie patch. Auto. Next all. Demarius! 10 to 25! Wow. Demarius Thomas. Two colors, but barely. Two color patch auto. So the AFC West staying hot. Wow. E-Bud. All right, box two of the break. Bassist Richard Sherman. Gotta see a 1 of 1 in this case somewhere, don't we? All right, 05 of 99, Richard Sherman. NFC West for Kevin. 10 and 25, Michael Crabtree. NFC West. Kevin C. also on that one, of course. Next card. Wow. 3 of 3. Falcons. Boom. Cut of the jersey patch autograph of Julio Jones. Wow. That is crazy. You got the Julio, the first half of his name. They must have cut it up into three pieces, and this is... You think this, or was that the Jones? I mean, it looks like the Julio part. Wow. NFC South, Michael! That is a beaut, man. 3 of 3, Julio Jones. Immaculate. Giant letter of the auto. All right, ooh, 24 of 25. Bears, Kadeem Carey. Bears, Matt Forte. And Sweetness, boom. Mini cardboard dick emojo. 24 of 25. Eric, that's nice, man. Three running backs. Walter, Matt, and the new guy. 400 points, we'll randomize it. 400 points. All right, two more in the second box. Patriots, 36 of 99, rookie Asa. I wanted to get her up a little. Asa Watson. 36 of 99. And the last one in box two, Green Bay. 5-7 of 83 to the jersey number. Rookie wide receiver Jeff Janis. Jeff Janis. NFC North for Eric. Jeff Janis. All right, one more box. Copperhead Road, getting ready to bust. All right. Good luck, guys. This one's fuller than normal. So it's definitely got some thickness to it. Two thick ones. Fat boy Pat. Fat boys are coming. Here we go. Number 99, Cam Newton. 98 of 99. Short print of Clay Matthews. Number 25 out of 25. For the NFC North. All right. First one's pretty thick. Pretty thick. Ooh. 8 of 9. Rookie. Oh, Saints. Player cap, Brandon Cooks. Boom. The half of the Saint logo on the cap. Wow, that looks awesome. Crazy thick card. Wow. NFC South, Michael. Lucky dog, man. NFC South. Whew. Oh, man. All right, this is a thick card. I'm going to save it. I don't know what it is yet. I got two left over here. Let's do those first. We'll save that big fat boy. We got another 600 pointers. So 1,000 total points. I'll randomize those at the end. Texan Savage. Snapping a Slim G. 30 out of 49. Time. Don't call him Randy Savage. AFC South. Michael. AFC South. South. And the last one is another one in the South. Telvin Smith, 3-2 of 49. Mr. Smith, Jaguars. All right, we got the big fat one to reveal. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got. Mike Evans is one. Patch, Great Otts, 9 of 10, boom, Clowney, and Mike Evans. I'm guessing there's going to be two other guys on the back. Let's take a look. Johnny! And OD Cat! Boom! What a card! Beckham, Manziel, Clowney, and Evans. Somebody needs to own three of the four to avoid the randomizing. Let's find out. Michael, AFC South, it's Clowney. NFC South is also Michael on the back. AFC North is Lucas. And the NFC East is also Lucas. It's gonna come down between Michael and Lucas. You guys each have two on the card. Wow. Oh boy. Good luck to you guys both. All right, let's randomize the quad first and the points. And we'll save that big boy for last. All right, so the quad here. AFC North and NFC West. So I'll pop them in there each twice. All right, guys, 3+ on the quad, another 3. 6 total times. May the Fox be with you guys both. 3, 4, 5, and after 6, NFC West. Kevin, you got the quad, man. NFC West, quad to 49 for Kevin. All right. Boom. All right, now we got 600 and 400. So I'm gonna put all the divisions in and the top two will get the points. Number one would get the 600, number two will get the 400. Trenches. All right, 3+. Another deuce. So 5 times. 5 times, guys. Number one, 600 points. Second place, 400. 4 and 5. NFC West. Kevin, you've got 600. And the NFC East, Lucas, you have the 400. All right. Congrats to you guys. Kevin, the quad and the 600, and Lucas with the 400. All right, now, the big fat boy. Vito makes a point. You guys want to just roll the dice and just roll for it? If you guys want to work out a deal between yourselves, or we could sell it for y'all. We've done that before for two guys. I don't know if you guys would want to do anything like that. It's numbered 9 and 10. Clowney, Evans. Why is my focus just terrible? Terrible focus. Johnny and Odie Cats. I'll go ahead and type them in, guys, and then just stop me if y'all want to think about it or something. All right, on the front left, AFC South, front right, NFC South. That was on the left, NFC East, AFC North. That's nice. All right, sounds good, guys. Let's roll it. Let's roll it. 3+. Oh, we're going all the way to 9. All right, may the Fox be with you both, guys. 9 times. All right. So from from front left to the back right of the card. Boom. Boom. That is a boom. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. Gotta go 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I cannot look. 8. One more. The one counts. Number 9. NFC East. Lucas Beckham. Wow. Beckham, the heaviest guy on the card. Immaculate form. That was the boom. All right, Lucas. Quad piece of 10. Wowzers.
Got it, man. All right, thank you guys so much. Appreciate y'all hanging on the brake pad. We got some baseball sticking around. We don't have a whole lot left, but we could bust some baseball for you guys now. So, or basketball. We've had that totally certified case a while, and there's some stuff in that. A lot of hits. It's a nice product. So if anybody's that down for some basketball or baseball, we'll hang out a little bit, see if we can fill something up. This baseball mixer is our inventory of baseball loose boxes. So we could try to get that one full. And if not, try something else. But thank you guys so much for grabbing those Immaculate Divisions. Good deal. Yeah. Good point, Lucas.